The main objective for ILF is enriching the lives of Muslims by educating them about their deen and touching their hearts with sound knowledge of aqidah and Islamic principles. Often there is an inequality of resources available to women as compared to men. ICNA Sisters Division was created to give Muslim women a greater voice in the community.